You know, this will never not be weird.
What? That some ancient witch turned me into a vampire, or that 4 months ago I rose from the dead?
I was thrilled at the idea of coming back.
That you're my college professor.
Julie called me and she's like, we were thinking about bringing Alaric back. How would you feel about that? I was so excited on the inside, but I tried to play it off like I was super, super cool. And before I said anything, she's like, think about it. You can take your time and think about it. I'm like, I already have. I've already thought about it.
You know, I haven't been buzzed since I came back to life.
And saying that aloud while sober
really freaks me out.